Oh, so would you like to tell me how it was getting picked to go on House of Cards after working with Kevin Spacey and Richard III?
It was great, you know. Figured, well, it's cool, you know. We slung broadswords at each other, you know, almost 200 times around the world, and no accidents. And so I guess, you know, I figured I would protect him on the show then.
And would you think about him as a mentor towards you, kind of like how he had Jack Lemmon as his mentor?
Absolutely. Yeah, he's great.
And how was it like working with him, both in theater and on the camera?
It's wonderful. I mean, you want to work with people who are